have held the team back. But tonight, more than understandable against a pitcher like Cody Reed. Time called by Amaral. He steps out behind in the count, nothing and two. Cochran-Gill coming off a scoreless inning in his last outing, also against this Pensacola ball club. 0-2. Swing and a miss. Good job by Cochran-Gill. Pitch had some movement, tied up the left-handed hitter. And this is the Trey Cochran-Gill that we saw when he first got called up to Double A.